shooting expired film. Today, we are going to learn how to shoot expired film in three easy steps. The film we will be using, Kodak Ektachrome. Step 1. The date of expiration is somewhere hiding on the film box. Find it. Well done. Step 2. Consider the speed of your film. Then set your light meter to one stop slower for every decade it has expired. Very good. Step 3. Use your light meter to determine the proper exposure of your shot. Now take it. Perfection.